Scott County, two people were hospitalized after a crash involving a vehicle and a tractor trailer. Eagle Rock Volunteer Fire Department responded to reports of a crash with entrapment on the 1300 block of Botetourt Road. Firefighters say they found a vehicle pinned almost entirely underneath a tractor trailer. Both individuals were rescued from the vehicle and taken to the hospital. We don't yet know the extent of their injuries.